about a week ago, sinabi ni Secretary Panelo na hindi daw po makikialam ang palasyo doon sa mga usap-usapan na hindi daw po matutuloy yung term sharing. Sir, so anong reaction niyo doon considering na sinabi niyo na you will look to the President for instructions?
Well, hindi ko mapipigilan ang ibang kongresista mag-express ng kanilang suporta, no, at kanilang kagustuhan sa paano pinapatakbo ang Kongreso ngayon. Ako man, I'm very proud of the 18th Congress. Having said that, merong kaming usapan at hindi naman binabago ng ating Pangulo yan. It's my personal choice to follow the President dahil ka-part ako ng koalisyon at siya ang head ng koalisyon. No? So, I do believe na hindi makikialam ang Presidente as President. But as head of the coalition, susundin ko ang kanyang directive. So, I am planning for 12 more months. Tama ba? Naka 3 months na. So, hopefully, matodo natin during that time. And until that time, mas magandang tutukan yung mga kailangan natin gawin. Kasi kung hindi, magkakaroon pa ng disunity.
Sir, may proposal yung ibang congressman na pag magkaroon na lang daw ulit ng election for speaker pagdating nung pagpatapos na po yung term, yung 15 months nyo.
Just because you're happy today, that doesn't mean you're happy next week or next month. So, trabaho muna tayo, then let's see, no, kung anong will ng Panginoon at ano ang gusto ng mga kongresista.
Sir, are you saying that only the President can... kumbaga, only the President will have a say if kung magbabago yung term sharing deal or not?
Well, basta right now, ayoko nang isipin na merong pagbabago sa usapan. For me, mas productive din ako isipin that on the 15th month, after the 15th month, I have to say, I've done my job. Now, question, did I do it well or not? So, dun muna ako magfo-focus.
But sir, are you open to possibly... being the speaker until the end of the 18th Congress?
Well, you know, open to the possibility. Eh kung si Congressman Velasco magsabi sa akin, ikaw na lang, alangan namang pilitin ko pa siya. Diba? So, I mean, tao din tayo, we're also public servants and we also believe in our own leadership. How can other people believe in my leadership if I don't believe in my leadership? Having said that, may leadership din yung tao. May following din yung tao, head din siya ng partido ng ating Pangulo.